in terms of the discussions about whether or not to shoot down this balloon, that was an option, right? And so that was something that was taken into consideration. Again, because we assess that currently it does not pose a physical or military risk to people on the ground, for now we're continuing to monitor and review options.